Now we're going to get a fire using the hand drill technique. I'm going to be in the seated position, seated Indian style. So let's get that going. Remember, we've got everything ready, tender bundle and everything to get a fire going. Here we go. Let the coal grow a little bit. And we'll transfer to the tender bundle. Blow it into a flame. Pine needles. Small sticks. We also have some shavings from the fireboard when we made the bow drill fireboard. Put those on. Now we're kindling. Not as quick as using a lighter, but if you don't have a lighter, it's a handy thing to know. Hand drill technique. And all the smaller ones catch up. We'll gradually add the larger ones. Exactly the way we did with the bow drill technique. And that's how you make fire using the hand drill.